sometimes if you're giving a presentation, you may have a video that you want to show your audience. And to keep everything seamless, you can play the video directly on a slide in your PowerPoint presentation. In this Trivia Night slideshow, some of the trivia questions require the audience to view a short video and then guess who the actor or actress is. So I'm going to add a video just above the question. First, go to the Insert tab, and then click on the Video drop-down arrow. To add a video from your computer, select Video from File. And then just find your file, and click Insert. And then wait for it to add the video. And with larger files, this could take quite a while. Just like with pictures, you can resize videos, and you can move them wherever you want. To preview it, press the play button just below the video. And for convenience, both the format and playback tabs also have play buttons. To the right of the play button, there's a timeline, and you can click anywhere on it to jump to a different part of the video. And on the far right, you can control the volume. There are two other options for inserting a video. If you have the embed code from a video on YouTube or another video site, you can click here to add it. One advantage of this option is that it doesn't increase the file size of your presentation, but you will need to be connected to the internet whenever you want to play the video. And you can also add clip art video, but these are mostly just very short animations and they may not be as useful to you. In the next video, we're going to talk about how to customize your video by editing it and changing the video options.
Like what you just saw? Rate it.
Add a comment.
Subscribe to our channel.
The freedom to learn.
What you want, when you want.
Absolutely free.
GCFLearnFree.org.